The transpose features gives you the ability to quickly convert a row of information into columns or vice versa. And there are two methods, one being a manual method and one an automatic method. You'll learn both those methods in this segment. Spreadsheets consist of rows and columns. And while working with your spreadsheet, you sometimes come across information that's in a row that you need to have in a column as well, or in a column that needs to be in a row. A lot of people will simply retype the information or manually link the information to each individual one. However, Excel has a couple of features built into it to make this an easier process, one a manual version and another an automatic version. The manual version is stored in the paste special command. So for example, if you want this row to be down here, you can say copy, you click on the cell which is going to be the start of your column, you go edit, paste special, and then you'll see down here there's an option called transpose. When you click on transpose, you say okay. What it does is it takes the copied item, and if it's a row, it goes to that cell and makes it a column, and if it's a column, it goes to the cell and makes it a row. The automatic version allows you to do the same thing, however, it is set up so that it is linked to the original. So for example, if you change this name, the corresponding name will change. In order to activate this, I'll just delete that first. What you need to do is you highlight the cells that are going to contain the information, and you need to make sure that they match to the information being pulled through. You then click on your function wizard, and you need to find the transpose function, which sits in the lookup and reference. But you can go to all, click inside there, and just push your T, and you'll go straight down to the T's, and just look for transpose. Click on it, push OK. What it's asking for here is an array. It's saying, where must I go to get the information? And in this case, you'll highlight these five cells. Most important here, this is an array formula, and the only way to activate it is to push Control, Shift, and Enter. It's very important to do that. So it's Control, Shift, and Enter. And what you'll see is there's now a formula in each of these cells. What it's saying is go to this row here and pull through the relevant link. So now, for example, if we changed one of these names to, for example, when you enter it, the corresponding name changes.